Well, Vice President Kamala Harris visiting the Tar Heel state this week. According to the White House, Harris will be in Durham on Wednesday to discuss the Biden administration's investments in union jobs. Last week, a White House task force issued new recommendations that may make it easier for federal workers and contractors to unionize.